But guys, I do hope you enjoyed that one. So for those of you who are just joining us, that was our plate or trash it. So maybe I can go ahead and just tell you who we are playing today. So today on our plate or trash it, we featured Clay. The song is Queen and she's featuring Aramide. Clay is all the way from Nigeria. Yes. Yes, and she's a rock star. I've seen how she dresses and everything.
Even her music, she's more like alternative, mm-hmm. but she's so rock. Also, to know that she's done a collab with Pekanlot Grass, which is really cool. That song is somewhere.
Awesome, we'll be playing that, right?
Yeah, maybe yeah, yeah.
If not today, we can
in the playlist.
Play it
it's in the playlist.
Iko. It's on the playlist.
Yeah, yeah,
awesome.
Iko.
You got this. Mm-hmm. I told you, the wrong activist.
I'm that guy.
DJ, Mr. Hughes.
I'm that guy.
Uh-huh. Right, so that was the first song. The second song was, so that's Lil Peep. May he rest in peace, by the way.
Yeah.
And then we have Fallout Boy, one of my favorites, by the way. And we have I love Mac. Colin, the song was Waiting. I've been waiting. So that's our song number two. And then number three, Hughes Kill's least favorite band, Imagine Dragons. The song is Bad Liar.
It is okay.
All right, guys. So we want to know from you, which band did you feel most? We'll go ahead on Play It or Trash It. Vote for your favorite. We are on Twitter at Y254 Channel. We'll have a pinned post just now. So go over there and vote for your favorite. Which one is your favorite? Huh? Who are you feeling?
Exactly, Afro. Because today I'm feeling Afro.
Afro.
I'm feeling black.
All right, like, Bakita.
Fallout Boy.
I know, right?
Fallout Boy.
Obviously.
Since Kitambo, Fallout Boy. Yeah.
Sam?
Yes.
Clay. I gotta stick with Clay.
For me, it's Fallout Boy.
You've DJ Imagine Dragon people.
No, Fallout Boy, like the... Okay, I know Imagine Dragons are cool and stuff, but they went poor.
Thank you.
So, okay, I still love them. I still like them.
Yeah.
But Fall Out Boy, anywhere kuna Fall Out Boy maze, I have to. And I keep asking him to who need any cheese and go mazawali.
Is a Fall Out Boy?
But I'm not watching your skills.
Na chizanga.
Yes, Jui.
Na chizanga zile a Jui.
No, I have my favorite. Of all their songs, I have a favorite. I keep telling him that favorite I like. And I katanga kucheza because he enjoy my song. So when I say play my song, he's like, which song?
Check his summary. It's just like you're told. Yamka subuhi. You're like, China mkate. Hmm. You go shughuli. You could just lunch. China mkate. You could just journey. You'll be like, watch out, lalenja.
You know,
you can do China mkate. Black tea, na mandazi, unasikia, uji na ngwashe. You know, zote tu bado zinachezea.
All right, so let's get like me. But anyway, guys, we love hearing from you. And today, I want to do things differently.
Yeah, please do.
I want to start on Twitter. What wrong with Facebook? We always campaign so much on Twitter. And today is
even
cool.
Facebook.
We're going to be reading Twitter. But right about now, we just want to start with Facebook. That would be cool, right?
Yeah, so Kitabu.
Right, so let's show some love to our Facebook people. We have Baraza, Lauren, Salvatore. Yes,
hey,
hi.
Salvatore.
Salvatore. I love that name. A big shout out to you, by the way. Can you let me break the rules by requesting Zombie by Bad Wolves?
Brother. Uh-huh. The sheriff is going to come and tie you in. You're going to be arrested and locked down till next Saturday.
Because he's breaking the rules.
Yeah. Why are you breaking the rules, man? Who gave you the permission?
That was cool. Zombie. But the reason why I love that song is because they paid homage.
Yeah. Big time. Everybody paid homage.
Yeah.
But for now, let's just zombie that song.
You don't like cranberries anymore?
No, for today. For today. Actually, for this month. You know this, we're getting mapenzi month. Zombie. We are zombieing that song until March. I'm sorry,
but it's
my
true.
Friend.
Everybody
I love you, but I'm sorry.
Including Eminem. You remember him featuring Eminem? Yeah, on Radio Trash. That was a cool song. I love we he's like Saika, Eco Locked, and Lorded. Which is
Saika is a place, yeah?
Saika. A big shout out to Saika. So, we want guys to represent their hoods.
Now
that the man's a trend, it's not to mark register.
Saika, go happy.
You wanna rap your hood, guys? Represent your hood. Where are you watching us from? Tunataka kujua watu wangapi ama ni mtaa gani napenda rock.
Zaidi.
Kwa washaji represent. Kila mtu akam through by the way, so Mombasa, wase wa Kisii. You know you have fans all the way from Kisii.
Yeah, yeah, I know, I know.
Even Busia, uko kina Ivona. Mi shout out to Ivona, but then you mwana on the time.
Kwaboda.
Yeah.
Even Uganda.
Even Uganda.
Uganda, people there. Mm-hmm. Threatening band, Vile of Ammunition.
Yeah,
I see you guys. Mm-hmm. Victor, I know you're around.
Right, and then we have Owen Gray. Ena maze, leo tu majina ziko kwa ETL. Yeah. Owen, Gotham City locked out at Marish.
It is a Gotham City squeezy. Hala, hala. Big up. That's a nice name, eh? Gotham City. Maringo. Marish. Sawa.
Maringo.
Sinaitwa hivyo. Kwa Kiswahili kuringa ne kufanya nini? Ama mtu mwenye anaringa akona maringo.
Akona maringa.
Yeah.
Okay, so what's the maringa? I'll be shout out to you, but then big up yourself.
Big up for locking her.
Mm-hmm. We feel them. Stay rocked. Yes?
Yeah.
Okay, I love we have Lexi said what? Yeah?
Also show up for gigs.
Yeah, tell them.
I also show up for gigs.
Yeah, yes. they should for the gigs.
Hashtag Twende Rock Gigs. So for that, we have another one coming up on the 9th. Pale Carnival. It's going to be mayhem.
Langata people
mayhem.
Are coming that way. Yeah. Major.
Yes.
We are having some very ferocious guys coming all the way from Europe. They call them ferocious dogs. Be there.
Umbo kali
hapo. Umbo kali hapo. Umesikia bana. Umbo kali.
Tana kali za sauti. Umesikia.
Bala wewe. Ito marketing.
All right, okay. So I have Lexi said wa Amalemba. So hey, he says okay. Kakamega represented. Yeah, greetings to you people.
Hey, Amalemba handi. Handi tu tuna rocking hapa.
Wase wa ingo maze.
Tukikulango ugali tuna headbanging. Trokom sito. Yes. Awesome.
Kakamega. Yes, Kakamega is well represented. A big shout out to Lexi Said wa Amalemba. Tunakuona. And then I have what, by the way. I have Reason Hunter Loud. Umesikiza majina?
Hi, I tell you.
Facebook.
Mazina, hiyo ni Facebook. Sina Twitter. Si Twitter.
Sasa kingia Twitter itaitwa nini?
Sikingia Twitter.
Tuachie Jehovah.
Yeah. So, we have Reason Hunter Loud. He says, I love rock. You people are the best. You don't get these on any other channel.
I'll tell you.
I literally love you. And we literally love you back.
Yeah, that's cool. Tuko hivyo mbele kama wewe, kama Mad Gadigari.
Alright guys, so make sure you vote for your favorite plate or trash it pale Twitter at Y254 channel. I'm at feeling zins to kumbusha wase handle Zetu, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Staying with you, of course.
Oh, me of course, huh? Mm-hmm. Huskills 1 Instagram, Huskills Twitter, Huskills Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
As Twitter, Bakita _ Doris. Facebook, it's Bakita, and Instagram, Bakita Doris.
Yeah, Twitter at Cake Mortal, Instagram @_ Samaranch, Facebook Jose Antonio Samaranch.
All right. So today we're talking about colorism. If you're just joining us for the first time, we're talking about colorism. And if you're joining us and you are not here when we defined it, I'll just go ahead and repeat it, right?
Yes.
So colorism basically is also known as shadism. It's a form of prejudice or discrimination against individuals with a dark skin tone, typically among people of the same ethnic or racial group. Asa tu vile Mkenya kwa Mkenya mwenzake, anamwambia mzee, when you black beauty, if you find a chick is pretty, you tell her she's a black beauty, which is said is not to me, according, that's just me, that's my own opinion. Mm. I don't think that's a compliment, because you mean other dark skin people are not pretty, but you're too modern than pretty. I don't think that's a compliment, that you're pretty for a dark skinned. No, it doesn't sit well with me, but that's just my opinion. But we want to hear from you. What do you think about this particular topic? Have you been discriminated? Ushai katali wa job juani mdark, you know?
Yeah, I know, me.
You have?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah, I have.
Tell us about that. What happened?
I don't have to talk about it, no.
No, you don't have to mention names.
Okay, like I went to this reception place, then I catch my documents. I was called for the interview.
Mm-hmm.
Then the moment I was good with everything, but the dark skin thing.
Yeah.
I was told, okay, we'll call you back. Mm-hmm. But someone else called. Told me, mm-hmm. Wakaniambia, unajua ulikataliwa juu ya nini? When I'm dark. Yeah.
Imagine. Yeah. Imagine Bakita is being told she's dark skin.
Even it's happened to Wifey.
Even your
Like three times, four times. Mm. Mm. She goes somewhere, she's okay on everything, like any trash got my light skin.
Yeah, and I remember someone like Cindy. We all know, we know Cindy O'Gunner. She's a radio presenter. There's a time she talked about her story on TV. She shared it. Akasema she once actually went for auditions. I can attack a TV role, but she was told she's too dark skinned for TV. Imagine. She has all the other qualities. She has a nice voice. She knows her craft. She's good, but she was told she's too dark skinned for TV at some point in her career. But thankfully, right now she's still on TV right now.
The likes of Lupita, Mambo Timu Wakanda, Black is Tamil.
So someone is telling me that CV yake ilikuwa dark, but that's but yeah, that's a good one. I don't want to tell you a job. You everything else because shule uko na degree, uko na masters, but wingi job juwa ni dark.
Kauna ata certificate ya lightness.
Mwangaza.
Sijunge na Mwangaza College pale kare.
Oh, you know we're laughing, but this is not funny.
Guys, I just ask guys, you just have to make everything.
We
need a light note or something. Unasikia tapaka ata kitu kwa funny ati on a light note.
On a light note. You just didn't go there. Seriously, skill.
Even in music, most of these notes are not light. Crochets are dark. We know they are shattered.
Blackboard.
As on the blackboard, a lot of the real stuff is written in white. Shit, do
okay. So even in dating, especially in dating, we wanna know ushake at aliwana chai manzi to crush wako. Yeah, you're like, oh manzi, I'm feeling you. It's like, I would, but I just don't date dark skins.
Yeah.
Has that ever happened to you? Like guy, like I'm a when it's a boy, I'm a dame.
Yeah,
I'm
only chai.
But it's Sam, now that you're here, you where okay, let me talk for the ladies on the level boy. But I should them shake at the dream light.
Yeah, actually.
For real? It's a story?
Rockers, rockers open the darkness.
We're not superior. No color is superior. No, light skins are not superior than dark skins, comma dame, and dark skins are not superior than light skins, comma boy. That's a fact. But we still want to share the stories. Ata sama tuambia ken, so that we know.
It's pretty. I don't know what happened, but I think I'd gone for one date. I think everything seemed okay. I think I did my part okay. My part was okay. I believe
according
so.
To you.
According to me. Okay. But I don't know. Later, I don't know. During the chat, she was like, she kind of brought the
topic.
The topic in such a
wise way.
Flanny, like not so direct. Mm-hmm. And she was like, light skin. Everywhere, you know, everyone's Jinini. Mm-hmm. Like, okay.
Thank you. Pointer.
Sorry about that. But you're here, you're strong, and we're still moving on. And that's why you hear that. That's what we're talking about. Right. That's what we're talking about it right here.
I think
here.
It's been an issue for a while. Because also Michael Jackson sang about it.
Yeah.
And also, I remember also Lucky Dube. All people, different colors, one people,
yeah.
It doesn't issue. Matter if you're black or white. And him also failed to ditch, he bleached.
Who?
MJ.
No, but MJ, people don't know this, but MJ, the reason why he bleached actually, it was because of this condition, the one that Winnie Harlow has.
Eczema or something.
No, the one that you find that you're dark, but for some reason you start having patches, light skin patches. It's I don't know why I've forgotten. It's a condition. It's a condition.
You know that. School us.
Yeah, it's a condition. What is it called? Sorry, when we come back, I'll be telling you about that one.
Yeah,
it's Winnie Harlow came out and spoke about it. She's a model. Right now, she's a high fashion model, and she has that, and she's flaunting it. So MJ just didn't know better. So when he developed that condition. Akanza kukuwa na patches za white and black. Like melanin, I don't know what happens to melanin. So diako inaacha kuproduce melanin. So you find that some parts are dark skin, parts zingine unakuwa like completely white. And so many people, even in Kenya right now, suffer from that. So it affected his esteem because he was outside. Like outside, they are always different concerts every day. He lives in the spotlight, so he had to cover it up. Oh, so when it started, that's why he ends up with gloves. You realize, like, he used to be in gloves all the time because he nanzanga na mkono mostly.
Oh, akwanataka kuka leopard leopard hivi chita chita.
Oh, well, yeah,
when
but now like, he's not there anymore.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
He ended up bleaching the match, so that
your
he parchment. Has, yeah, to okay. be uniform. But I'll tell you about that condition when you come back. I'm sure most people know about that. And we have guys even here who suffer from that. But that's a topic for another day.
Yeah.
Then we're discussing colorism.
Okay.
Yeah, you're being told you're too dark to do this. You're too light for this. Has it ever happened to you?
To
we, wanna talk, we want you to talk to us so that we read out some of his, some of your comments. We'll be sampling Twitter when we come back. And keep sending those comments on Facebook as well. I want to send
wanna.
Some love to you. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Want to show them love.
Show them love.
Exactly. We want to holla. We want to holla. What to uso kitabu? Tuonge.
Uso kitabu, Facebook. Right. And yeah, on Twitter, we'll be sampling some of your tweets when we come back. But about now, I think we go back to music.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we go, when you come back, we'll be talking about Battle of the Bands.
Ooh.
I'm excited about that one.
Oh, really?
So it's, yeah.
Hiya, okay.
Yeah.
Cool. Music.